Fani now, still in the Bay of Bengal. Very, very warm water there, 30 degrees Celsius. And this is the explosive nature of a storm in this already very warm environment. We're beginning to see the eye back here on the very last images here. 195 kilometers per hour around that eye right now. And it will get slightly stronger before it loses some of the intensity.
强烈气旋法尼的外围环流已经使得印度的东部沿海刮起强风大浪，预计会直扑奥里萨省的普里市，降雨量上看有500毫米，目前已经有高达80万人紧急撤离。奈及利亚到处都充斥有垃圾的问题，沿海的小渔村也因为居民随意的乱倾倒垃圾，使得周围湖泊、河川通通都是淤积严重，许多的渔民苦不堪言，说他们的生计大受影响。